Breaking news, Raptors fans. Scottie Barns will most likely be out for the rest of the season with a fractured left hand to his third metacarpal bone. According to Josh Lundberg, looks like surgery will be necessary to ensure a swift recovery. It's really unfortunate because he was gelling well with this new team. There was a lot of life coming back to this team with Scottie as our leader. There's not much more information on how bad the fracture is, but hopefully there will be updates in the coming days.